and your joy might be complete. This is my commandment, love one another as I love you. No one has greater love than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. You are my friends if you do what I command you. I no longer call you slaves, because a slave does not know what his master is doing. I have called you friends, because I have told you everything I have heard from my Father. It is not you who chose me, but I who chose you, and appointed you to go and bear fruit that will remain, so that whatever you ask the Father in my name, he may give you. This I command you, love one another. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Peace be to you.
Good morning to everyone.
Good morning.
When we were preparing inside the sacristy, I told my classmates, pinapagahan ko kasi nakita ko yung mga celebrating case, mga big time, from exterior, Caracas, Cebu, from Laguna, sabi ni Father Teres, yeah, yung may kalami, kasi wala na ang pobis po. At hindi na nila yung pobis. Thank you, Father. Well,